You're watching UNICEF Television.
My name is Christian Dubois. I am 16 years old. Before January 12th, our life was pretty much perfect. We lived normally and had everything we needed. My life changed all of a sudden. We don't have anything left. We lost everything. It was terrible. Our house was destroyed. We were under the rubble. There were 9 of us. One of my aunts was killed. A friend of my mother's has paid the rent for this house for us. We are now living in this house, but without a lot of the things we had in our life before. To help my mother, I go to the market. I do the dishes. I would like to become an engineer. That is my dream. That is my goal in life, to become an engineer, because I have a bit of talent with mathematics. But to become an engineer, one has to go to school, to study, to learn. Could happen, but my mother does not have the means to pay for me to go to school. I know how to make crafts, like bracelets and necklaces. That is my talent. It gives me pleasure when I'm not able to go to school. There are a lot of young people who are really talented, who do some really incredible things, but they are discouraged by the situation, like me. When I pass by where our house used to stand, I look at the empty lot and think of my childhood. My childhood, my cousins, my friends. We used to play, to run around. There was a lot of life in that house. When I think about it, it makes my heart ache. But in life, there are high points and low points. One has to experience that to understand it. My mother always said, as long as there's life, there is hope. This is Bob Coen reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for children.